In this video tutorial, we will show you how to copy the Lightroom settings to another photo. In order to copy the Lightroom settings to another photo, open the Adobe Lightroom. Choose a photo. In the Develop tab, for example, click Auto. Adjust clarity, vibrance, and other options. Then, select another photo and click Previous. Choose another photo and click Previous again. Now, as you can see, all your settings and adjustments are copied from one photo to another.